evacuated while the remains of the four-story properties are.